Hello viewers, welcome to Top News. This is from French GP. In today's race, Charles Leclerc was forced to retire while leading the French Grand Prix on Sunday after his Ferrari came off the track and crashed into the safety barriers on the 18th lap. You can watch the original video on YouTube and Twitter. Because of community guidelines, we are sorry that we cannot post the video here. Thanks for watching.